Hey everybody, welcome back. You know I just had a peanut butter sandwich before we got started here, and I played some weekly on stream today. I'm feeling somewhat comfortable. That doesn't mean guaranteed victories, okay? Because this looks good, but we really have a 2-1 and two 2-3s. But I don't... The thing with this weekly, let's be a Danish eye. You know, like Soren Kierkegaard, he had Danish eyes. His was never cold. He had Soren Kierkegaard eyes. You know, Betty Davis eyes, and it maybe not. I would say this is a weekly, and necessity is the mother of invention on this one, unfortunately. Not a great shop. This is a weekly where your early team doesn't matter too much. You may disagree with me, and it's I may disagree with you, but I'll defend to the death your right to say it. I don't think your round one, round two really is indicative of your future performance. You want to see levels. To be honest with you, I think this is an insanely good pivot for us, because you have a faint trigger, and you're just good. So I think you get sold. You get sold. I'd rather you didn't hit the ant. That's perfect. It's actually like the way we drew it up. Then let's have an ox come out here. And then you also have a faint trigger. So like our bearded dragon's going to be insane. Our flamingo, ox, and lizard are working together to accomplish some great stuff right now. Like this is a good team. It's actually a good team. Not when I say this team is good in an Al Pacino voice and then we get our butt kicked. Now, you know what? An ox getting... I'd rather the ox have a cucumber, but for now, take a croissant. Nobody has a hurt trigger. Hold on. So some rustling in the bushes. We could pill an ant, and you know what? I actually don't mind it here. Pill an ant. Oh, but then it's going to put melon armor on. Okay, so our pill strategy is all screwed up now. Pill the ant anyway. That's totally fine. Replace it with a stork, which is kind of like an ant, but better in some ways. And then I think we could pill this flamingo in the future. Even I probably just get rid of a cricket in the future is the next step, actually, now that I think about it. But this team is good. And then we could pivot later. Like, the stork scales really well. Genuinely, fantastically. We're going to win this, too. Unless you spawn something incredible, which you didn't. We can keep a stork for a long time. We could run other spawners, like a deer, a little bit later. Like, I think for now, we don't want to override the croissant, I think. So, instead, give me this. Buff the frilled dragon. Pop one of these out here. You also have a faint trigger, but it's not one I'm really looking for. You faint. You don't have a faint trigger. You have a faint trigger. If I have to, I would. I mean, it's a strong consideration. I'm just looking at how the team looks. Here's the deal. Like, I know that this looks bad, but I don't think that's the case at all. We're at 3 wins in 5 rounds, and we got good optics for the future. The one thing we lack is, well, two things we lack. We lack flexibility, and we definitely also lack, like, a scaling unit. Holy cow. What the, but my ox is going sicko mode now. Did you see that? You killed like 12 units right in front of his face. This run is contingent on a lot of things right now, I guess. You get out of here. You get pilled anyway. This is how we're buffing our units, which is unlikely to provide us with like a great setup in the future, but maybe that's acceptable. Because our units are getting a little stronger due to foods. The frilled dragon has all the faint triggers. And I'm telling you, the stork, it holds up. What is this ox at the front malarkey? Somebody didn't get the memo? Oh no, you blew up my melon armor. Just kidding, it doesn't matter. Basically, we're locked into like a turkey, deer, stork team coming up. Like, these provide us with no value. A deer provides us with value. I would like to pill something and replace it with a deer. We still could. Okay, we can't now, but that's okay. Give me the gold. We'll run this for one more turn. And now we have a pill. We have a level 2 ox coming out. I still think we just keep the croissant going rather than screwing it up with the melon armor mid-shop. Now, their version of my team is probably better. But I will say, As long as we have an ox, I'm not 100% comfortable. Okay, now I'm 100% comfortable saying we're going to lose this one. But for their team being that much better, that wasn't that bad. Like, that's not the kind of thing where we should start crying, I think. So, I'm just going to pill you. That's acceptable to me. I'm going to do this. I'm going to go super sicko mode. And you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to sell you. But then I'm going to run a deer, and I'm just going to freeze the chocolate for now. I like this. You're going to level up anyway? Holy cow. Maybe we keep you frozen. We need an anteater, though. We want to see... No. It's too late. Maybe it's not too late for you. I don't know. We'll see how we do on this round. I know we're basically choosing not to decide. By freezing everything, I'm saying we're going to let that simmer for a little bit. It's the strongest... leech I've ever seen in my life. We're toasted. We're dead. We're destroyed. This wasn't even close. We never stood a chance. And love means never having to say you're sorry. Look at this. Actually, you know what? Now that I look at it, that wasn't that bad. We need a shark. We need a turkey. We need something like this. Like, welcome? It's not the right time. You can just go. I know it's a little spooky, okay? I'm not promising you that this team is gonna get the job done. But we're all here having fun, enjoying each other's company, and that's, as soon as I start talking about this, you gotta be like, oh no, this guy's gonna die. This guy is already dead. Yes, but nevertheless, what are you spawning? A little fish? Big whoop, man. Big whoop. Okay. We, again, that way, for the thousandth time, I get to say that wasn't that bad. We weren't that far off, but that time we lost. So that's enough. You know what? I'll take you. Your faint triggers at least. Sure. I still think this is fine. Let me be a, you precious rascal. Who do you think is the most precious citizen in society right now? If you could submit your answer in the comments below. That was a test, and if you chose to answer the question, you're banned. Surprise. Unless you said yourself. I can't fault you for having self-interest, okay? I don't really want to do this, but because it's a guaranteed level, we absolutely will. Also, why do I have my frilled dragon at the back? I always do that. It doesn't have to be at the back. He's literally, like, just a guy. We're gonna draw. We're gonna win! Wow! Nice golden poop. One of these. I love it. And yet, I know that it's not the right time to take it. Dude, I really love a starfish, though. Like, this team is so designed to be, like, good at fainting. And you know what? The starfish is so bad for us. Because, move up, please. Move up. The starfish is so bad for us because we could end up buffing a cockroach and then just losing the buffs anyway. So, I definitely would not advise this. Holy cow, that's a strong team. My lord. You got me. You got me by enough. Enough that I can't say it was close. This is what we wanted to see, though. This and this. Now, I froze a capybara because I honestly think a capybara can just be, like, legit. I think it can be good. It's a great item to have for future pivots, at least. You know what? 4-6, you get two. We basically get a 2-2 and a 4-2 out of just having another one of you right now, so sure. Oh, I dropped him on top. I thought he was gonna, you know what, sell my 1-3 and buy a 3-3? I don't know. I don't know. What have you done? James Franco voice from Spider-Man 2. What have you done? James Franco voice from Spider-Man 2. Spider-Man killed my dad! Okay, we draw these. It's more than we deserve, honestly. I don't know what we're doing. I don't know where we're going with this. You always pivot, though. You always roll, I should say, when we have a capybara. And then, you do something. What if we placed a bearded dragon in front of you? None of this is good enough. Although, I guess, you know what? Okay, so you know how we ran that awful team last time? And I said we're not going to do that again? Well, we're going to do that again, but it's like for a good... because this time it's going to work. Even though you can clearly look at this and be like, yeah, this team's obviously worse than the last team we ran, it's going to work out better just for reasons that I haven't really thought of yet. We'll figure it out as we go, maybe. Well, I think a giraffe is like a gimme. Like, you're not that good. You're good. Now, it does take away a faint trigger. So you gotta figure out how we're getting over that. I guess we're getting over that by just giving out some permanent stats. And dude, this stork, I'm not afraid to say it, this stork is going sicko mode. The stork is so much better than it got a chance to appear to be last time. And that's my promise to you, is that the stork can be crazy with it. Let's go! It does nothing, but it kind of makes you look like a fool. I stole your cucumber. How do you like them apples? Okay, how about one of these? Holy cow, a level 2. Now, I think this might be the time where we start to unwind this like frilled dragon setup we got. And if we're gonna unwind the frilled dragon, it sounds crazy, but the first animal to go is the frilled dragon. We can't win this one. That blowfish is gonna eat us alive, probably. Maybe not. Maybe actually the level 2 kangaroo's insane. Yeah, we're pivoting from psycho build to normal build. So I think you come out. You get sold. I definitely think you can run one scorpion. And to be honest with you, I think you can give grapes to a stork. Doesn't bother me. Now, I would love to pill you, to be honest. You're almost too good to pass up in all circumstances. Here comes the pill. Deer is okay. I'm feeling better now. The great thing about the stork is that you're pretty much guaranteed to get 2 kangaroo triggers, which makes a big difference. The horrible thing about it is that it does really badly against a hippo. Like, well, it actually did totally fine. Just due to that's order could have made a big difference there, but luckily it worked out. Now keep in mind, this giraffe is literally only generating 1/1. Get out of here. If you buff a scorpion, life goes on. I'll never recover from this. Welcome. 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 We'll level you next time. The scorpion has to go first, so it doesn't get hit by a chili pepper itself. Now, it could get hit by any number of things, to be clear, but you're, like, kind of worth holding. But what are we getting rid of to make this? I don't know what we're doing. I feel... No, don't kill my scorpion. Don't anything but the scorpion, that the whole thing falls apart. You don't know what it's like, okay, to have seen this squad 1,000 times today. Literally, like, every squad you see past a certain threshold in the game is just elephant, blowfish, pineapple. You made me hate a fun team with how ridiculously often, I should say, it shows up right now. You happy? You proud of yourself? Level me. Fair enough. Buy me. Buff me. Sell me. We want to buy 2 animals. Like, we want to do a buy, sell. It doesn't have to be right now. Buy me. Sell me. And guess what? Somehow we're on big scorpion. I don't think this is going to get us where I want to go, but I don't think it's that bad. I think it can get us to a fun place. Look at that. Scorpion lived for 2 seconds. That's a new one. I'm not going to live through this attack. We're gonna be off by one. An off by one error. That's painful. You're not enough for us. We need something more. Is the buffalo going to get us there? It's hard to say. Dude, the stork, it can do it. I can't deviate from the stork. It has too much potential. I have to deviate from the monkey. I know it's insanity. What I've just said to you is complete insanity. But it has to, we have to try. What? Let's get on top here. Okay, two chocolates frozen. I just want an efficient unit. I want a unit with the best stats. That's you. I believe this team can win this round and thus allow us to... I believe we're going to die badly. Yes. Okay. I maintain both of these runs so far have been very close to getting over the top, but just lacked a certain oomph. Now, I don't really like to take fish anymore, quite frankly, but if you're going to give me two fish, I'm going to try. Let me be a clean crook. You know who's a clean crook? Sorry, I clicked on an Epic Games advertisement by accident. A clean crook, if you're asking me, the Wet Bandits. From Home Alone. I've been referencing Home Alone a lot lately. I'll tell you, it's not a chicken or the egg situation. The reason I'm referencing it so much is because they added crooks as a name, and I appear to be getting it quite frequently. So every time I see the word crooks, I think of Home Alone. I'm a simple man. We cannot win this. They're literally us, but stronger. But we're about to get kind of a sick level up. So it would be nice to add a level 2 to the squad we enjoy. I think a rat might be the best level 2 right now. Welcome. Enjoy your stats. Starfish, yes. This is the time. I hate to do it. You got to sell a cockroach. You know why you got to sell a cockroach? Because... we don't want the cockroach soaking up even a single buff. And I mean that. I'm going to roll. We're looking for cell triggers. I don't see them. That's okay. This might take us one more round to really get going. And I'm okay with that. So we're buffing either our rat or our fish. And I honestly think like rat v hippo goes better. Or like rat plus hippo can go better. That's an archetype I can build a foundation on. We got a freebie against like the worst team I've ever seen. No offense. Combine me. Let's see who the starfish chooses. Chooses rat. I'm a simple man. You choose rat. I choose rat. Buy me. Sell me. It'd be nice to get another starfish, honestly, but I see nothing of value. Never mind. That's a lie. Sell trigger. I love it. You can laugh at me and like cyberbully me all you want. This team has legs and it knows how to use them. We're not gonna... Actually, you know what? We might be fine here. We're probably gonna draw. We're definitely gonna draw, but that's okay because we got incredible scaling. We just need as many cell triggers as possible and more starfish, please. And more rats, for that matter. Yeah, like, just welcome to the squad. You know what? It's a little unusual, but sure. Llama, it's perfect. Okay, hold on. Right after this, we're going to have to pause. And then I'll be right back. I might even just do it right now. Okay, here it comes. Here comes the pause. See you in a second. Okay, we're back. And I actually think we have, like, the perfect team. Because now I'm incentivized to keep a space open. And if I'm being honest with you... I also think we could sell our fish at any point and not feel bad about that. It's already served its peak purpose. I'm kind of okay with doing it immediately. Adding a salad bowl just so we buff more relevant units. Two of these is incredible buy-sell opportunities. All we need is a sell trigger, which we just got. And you're probably more valuable to us dead than alive. Sell triggers? No, but I like ya. And I like ya, and I... Okay. There's something to this, man. I think at some point, if we could combine starfish and get a hippo popping, then we'd have some... We'd make some serious noise. But this might be the strangest team you're ever gonna see go thermonuclear. That was very strange order, but it worked for us. Okay, so that's three. Dude, I love... We got a lot of runway to play with here. Give me one of these. Sell me. Buff me. Buy me. Buy me anyway. Might as well front load it, okay? Front load the cost. Back load the benefit. Phrasing maybe. I wouldn't mind some grapes, but I think we got to focus on some buy cells if we get the chance. Now, a level 2 llama would go hard as well, but nothing's busting through the rat here. Nothing. Nothing. Now, something might bust through our llama. No, nothing's busting through the llama. Holy cow. This is officially, I mean, if this isn't sicko mode, I don't know what is. Cell triggers, please. I need cell triggers. That's a level 3 rat. We have to. You're not a cell trigger. Level 2 llama incoming. Okay, but like, look, this is all wonderful news. But a level 3 rat is actually like genuinely bad for us. We need the actual benefit. We've just paid the cost. I think we lose this one, actually. But we're so well set up for the future. We lost by honey. It's not a big deal. Now, you need to add a hippo, okay? So you enjoy this. The hippo must come out. And I think you set it up like that. We still don't have any cell triggers. Surprise, surprise. I'm going to do this because it's funny. We need... I love what our llama's doing. We need cell triggers for the starfish to justify its existence. But I, whether we get them or not, I'm not selling them. There's no shot, dude. I mean, he's a level 2. Level 2 starfish? I wouldn't betray my squad like that. But I love what we got going on here. This is a horse we can ride. We need it. We also need some cell triggers. That's a cell trigger. And I love it. It's like a perfect cell trigger. Because you get one of those. Obviously, I mean, this is a good buy-sell opportunity, but I already like what we got, quite frankly. I need you to give me... I know there's units in this pack. Why are you holding out on me? We got duck. We got beaver. We got mouse. You know? I know as we get later in the game, there's less of them. But I'm spending all my gold on rerolls. As Fergie said, spending all your money on me. Spending time on me. We're not even going to have to use our hippo, man. That's what a twisted world we got here. But you can see the meat and the bones of the strategy here. We're up to 6 wins. I don't know if I want you. Like, I think it's too much. Please. My God, it's a cell trigger. I can't take it, but that's okay. It's a cell trigger. This whole run has just been waiting for the perfect unit to show up and winning accidentally in spite of it. Or has it been? Or has it been? We can't beat a 16. We don't need to. Holy, you still got me. That's incredible. I'm not even mad. Okay, so we're on lethal, but I feel amazing. Like, buy me, sell me, buy me, sell me, feed me. There's got to be a buy sell here. Look, if we have... No, we can't. That's right, because we need you to stay buffed. It's the stay buffed marshmallow, man. I do want to buy you sell, but first we got to do this. I mean, it has to... It always had to go this way. One of those. I think I might have overcommitted to the memes. I find the situation slightly regrettable. Or do I? Maybe I don't. Maybe I find the situation quite poggy. Are we outscaling you? We'd outscaled you. Holy cow. Okay, now 7 wins on lethal. The run can finally start. We don't even need to level you. That's what's messed up. I don't even think... Dude, we don't need the chocolate. I know how that sounds. You're like level 3 hippo. No, we need the gold to purchase buy cells. I feel like what I said just makes... It made so much sense to me when I said it. And then a second later, as soon as I did it, I was like, this makes no sense at all. We got no cell triggers. I would rather just have a scorpion right here. We need the scorpion in front of the rat so that it kills whatever the rat would die to. I see you have a chili pepper. That's unfortunate, but it's still... I know it doesn't necessarily look that way. I promise you, that's the plan working as intended. I know what you're going to say. Sell a starfish in order to get a scorpion to fit without screwing up the alpaca. No, because he's my friend. It's not the play. It's not the play. Give me some cell triggers. I can't believe what you're doing to me here. No cell triggers? There's so many. Okay, like, this is... No person on Earth would advise you to do this just to get 1-3-3 buff. It literally makes no sense. And yet, here we are. Okay, now we're gonna lose. And I regret it immensely. All right, yeah, that was... I got a little bit lost in the sauce on this one. You might say, okay, what a cheeky little play you got there. On the other hand, there's no way we can live through this steak, man. Come on. We actually were only like two off from living in this through this steak. I gotta give you one more. I gotta give you just a little extra because like that, it didn't have to go wrong. We'll go with a more classic one. How about, it's a good name. We don't need to say it out loud or anything like that, but it's a good name. We crushed this team, but I understand why they built the team this way. I'm telling you, I'm being creative in the kitchen right now. I think that there is... Gives 1-1 with the... Okay. I think that if I really committed myself, I could get great results, but... Buying and selling with a starfish, it's just so much fun. How could one deny the humor element? I don't think one can. At least not this one. Okay, so we're up 2-0 already. Feeling great. Feeling more comfortable than the Leafs in a game 7. I love this. Stay buffed, Marshmallow Man. There's a certain temptation associated with this. I'm going to say no, though. I don't know what we're doing with a stork. I think a stork can really... I guess that's the theme of this. The theme of this video is... Guy really overvaluing stork. It's a weird theme. It's not a typical theme, that's for sure. We kind of have to commit to the faint triggers, though, with this frilled dragon. So... We'd rather have... A level 3 for sure. Okay, this is fine. And now we've got an even better feint trigger, I would say. Why don't you get to the back? Yeah. Roll me. I don't think we need a rat. I think this can work. So we got 3 feint triggers, is generating 6-6, plus a permanent 1-1, plus the stork scales late game, plus the ant gives us like an insane buff when it dies. At least until we get to stronger fainting units. I think that this is maybe like we're on kind of the perfect line. I don't really want you to hit level 2. Like I would rather replace you with like a second stork even. I would certainly rather replace you. No, I would rather just add you. The cricket leveling up doesn't give us enough. And none of you are faint triggers, so just take some extra scaling. I think this run could get a little scary. The team doesn't look that good until you realize that it's literally like round 5. For round 5 status, this is like a really solid setup. All we need is a stronger fainting unit to replace the cricket, ideally. We don't want to get rid of the ant, that's for sure. I mean, a croissant on the ant, at least it's a buff. No, nothing else needs a cucumber right now. Nothing else. I mean, if we have to buy a salad, we buy a salad. I'll take a frilled dragon instead of a salad for now. I think we'll get better foods later. Even the giraffe can go, but not yet. A base 9-12 frilled dragon. It kind of loses to a base 18-19. I guess it's not base, but you get the idea. We can't beat this team. They're too good. They're too much. But imagine if we could. Holy cow. We'd be on flawless right now. I still don't think he can. No croissant required. Yes. This is just a straight upgrade in my opinion. Not a great sound though. I would like to... I think we do it next turn. And we make sure that we get the frilled dragon to level 3. It's more important than... Well then what are we doing here? Good question. I guess we're salading. That's okay. We need the frilled dragon to get to level 3. Way more important than the stork getting to level 2. But we would not mind it if it came to pass. This hippo is going to go sicko mode on us. I think it's like the perfect team to stop us. It just keeps getting worse. It just keeps getting worse. Oh, no. Okay. Combine me. It's giraffe's not the play, I'm telling you. Buy me, sell me. We could still purchase a giraffe, but we have to be careful about it. Lionfish is pretty sick, admittedly. Did I unfroze it, didn't I? Don't even answer that question. I already know it's true. We need to send something out here. We don't have any... No, we need to roll. I hate it, but it's true. It's the truth. Faint triggers. Faint triggers. You're a faint trigger. Okay, so this is a serious downgrade. Like I said, if I really put my mind to it, nothing can stop us. but if I don't, then things get mighty scary. This team is too good for us yet again, but we already knew that. Okay, this is where we really bring it back and tie it together. Level me. I needed basically this, so thank you. How about one of these at the front? No, we want you to definitely hit the frilled dragon. I can't fit you anywhere. I'll freeze this. This is probably the best unit we could have gotten here. I still don't think it's enough. Oh no, not please. After everything we've been through. Elephant blowfish, really? Think of all we could have accomplished were it not for this. Hold on though. You reap what you freaking sow. Elephant, blowfish, monkey. I've seen the team 1,000 times today. Level me. Nah. You can laugh at me all you like. I thrive on it. I genuinely think that the giraffe has to go. Unfortunately, we didn't get anything that makes sense to take instead of the giraffe here, so we're going to stick with the giraffe. I think this team is horrendous. I do not think I have enough. Unless... Okay, I get critted. I'm just going to get critted real quick. I'm just going to get critted 4 times in a row and still win easily. Feels good. That's good stuff. Okay, that takes us to like 7. 6? Sell me. Provide me with another orca. Provide me with a storka. Do some extra chili pepper type damage. You never know what units you'll snag there. Give me a steak. I still don't think we can get there. Because we have no scaling. But it's very funny. And by very, I mean mildly. We certainly... Hey, here... Oh, no, that's horrible. Is it horrible or is it completely fine? It's horrible. Okay, that was not good either. Hey, thanks for watching, though. We had some Zane. If you enjoyed it, click the like button. That was a great deal. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. For now, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. See ya.